This is one of my favorite videos. This was a lot harder than it looked. It's like sometimes you're making that noise as a driver when you've got a bit of frustration. The social media team have got some of the TikToks that they've made of me throughout this year, and I'm gonna go back, check them out, and see what I think. So we're gonna start off here. That was very odd, doing this one with the Puma boot on my head. If it wasn't for the music, it would look a little bit odd, but I quite like it. Video number two. Okay. Yeah, I like it. Cowboy music at the end. It's in the progress. What year was that? 2016. God, I look young. I remember that photo as well. Mechanics working on the car. I think I saw this one. This was, I don't really know the context behind this. I don't know if this was a bit of a meme going around or a trend, but yeah, it's good. I like it.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, I remember that. That was in, I want to say Spa. That's good. All right. I have a hammer challenge. If it's a TikTok or if it's just a video? I think this is just a video. This was a lot harder than it looked because you couldn't line up the hammer on top of the nail. So you're putting it against the log. That was a good hit. Yeah, that's Lewis going and doing it.
Look
what's just arrived.
This is Art Attack.
George Art Attack. Part. One thing is missing though.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be glasses. At the beginning I kind of looked like Mattia Bonotto then when it was just one one glass drawn before you did the sunglasses. Oh, the wiggly. That was good. The sideways looks very odd. Not too sure about this video, but yeah, we'll go with the flow. We like it. You won't believe what noise our radio bus makes. Yeah, it feels like sometimes you're making that noise as a driver when you've got a bit of frustration. I might have done it a few times. This is one of my favourite videos of 2022.
Yes! Come on!
So to give some context, there's about another 200 people around this guy who wasn't playing football and were just cheering my name. And it was a lot darker than it looks there as well. So, yeah, it's quite funny how I just totally missed the football, but it's not as bad as it looks on the video.
Hi, I'm a professional photographer.
Right.
I'm a composer of you and the mechanics.
Rich from Mechanics.
Kind of
what kind
some
of
really, really good ones.
Some good sure. ones. All right, there's Sam in Toto's chair. Anthony. Don't know who that is with the helmet on. Kane. Rich again. Nicely done. John, chilling. They're not the finest photos I've ever seen in my life, but well done.
George, you must be buzzing after the weekend. You got a podium and we're here in Monaco.
Yeah, buzzing, happy here in Monaco. Who wouldn't be?
Why'd you look so sad?
I'm happy.
I look like the Daniel Ricciardo impersonation that Connor Sketches does. Absolutely buzzing.
George stops chain pack.
I don't think I've seen this photo. This video, sorry.
Artistic.
That was artistic. There's some nice shots there, especially one of Evan. I don't think I took that shot of Lewis. I think somebody may have just added that in there, but all right.
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna
Nobody's
know.
Gonna know.
How would they know?
What are you doing here? Swapping my room with Lewis's room.
How would they know? How would they
Interesting.
Know?
Interesting. I hope that was a mid-race weekend. I thought my suit was a bit tight one week. Yeah, that's a good video. That's a good video. I'm gonna have to watch it twice.
The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and saying to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Hell of a day. Hell of a day. All right, that's all the TikToks. I appreciate what you've done across the course of the year, and I guess look out for some more TikToks in 2023. Ciao for now.